where they sold hot dogs for 10 cents. How about that? Second inning, Jeff Gelelick singles through the right side, scoring Philip Irvin to make it 1-0 Dayton. Later in the second, Tanner Ryer hits one back up the middle, but the Caps able to turn two on this play. Jesse Winker scores to make it 2-0. Fifth inning, though, Dean Green homers to right center. West Michigan comes back and goes on to beat the Dragons 6-3.